Finding the right person for your company is tough. And in the recent economy, finding people with the right skills is less than half the challenge. Chances are you've already seen my resume. And chances are you've seen 1,000 that are pretty similar. Faceless, white paper, automated, or auto-filled resumes make it easy to see what people have done, but none of it can tell you who a person is. No resume can answer the fundamental question when it comes to working in teams. Is he going to be like this guy? Or somebody I want to work with? Well, I'm not here to tell you what I've done. I'm here to tell you who I am. First and foremost, I'm a dad. I love my kids. It's the only thing I knew I wanted to be that has never changed. They challenge me to be a better person every day, to give in, to stand firm, to laugh, to play, and to learn. I try every day to make their eyes sparkle, keep them safe, and make their life awesome. I'm also a husband. I'm a lucky guy. My wife is the most beautiful woman inside and out that I have ever known. She doesn't own hairspray, hates high heels, and would rather go hiking than shopping any day of the week. I work every day to make her feel special, to fall in love with me all over again, and to make her day awesome. I'm an outdoor nut. If it's outside play, I like it. Mountain biking, backpacking, mountaineering, skiing, camping, rafting, road biking, and exploring. This is where some of my best ideas show up. I'm always picking new challenges to see what I'm capable of. The phrase, what's next, is a driving force in my life. And it's not a dissatisfaction of the now or the past, but an excited view of the future, of what's possible. I love to see how I can make what's next possible. And that's not only for me personally, but professionally as well. I have a passion for finding what's next when it comes to organizational performance. And like most passions, it's unconscious. It's an undercurrent in the questions I ask, the projects I lead, the way I communicate, how I challenge the people around me, and how I look at my environment. What's good and what could make it awesome? And how can I make that possible? I heard once that he who has a why can overcome almost any how. So why do I want to see what's next? Because people deserve awesome. My kids deserve awesome. My wife deserves awesome. I deserve awesome. And companies and the people who work for them deserve awesome too. Companies deserve awesome people and awesome results. People deserve awesome places to work and awesome careers. You deserve awesome. And if you're lucky, maybe you already have awesome. But you can never stop asking what's next. It's what moves us forward. Progress is built on people asking what's next. Call me and let's find out what's next, what's possible, and what we can make awesome.